Okay, check 1 2 1 2.
How's everybody's Sunday going so far? We're going to do a lot of songs off the Tailgate Country CD, and then we're going to do some new ones that's coming up on our new CD soon. But the first one we're going to do is called She's a Lot Like Whiskey. Just a lie.
I thought you said you felt the way I did. I let you lead me on a little bit. Some people send their souls for less than what we had for free. I thought you said you melted when we kissed. I don't get the changes ever since. You smile so much sometimes, it's like you're laughing right at me. Was it just a lie? Your best move at the time. Am I just a fool who lost his way and caught your eye?
Catch on the Tailgate Country CD. It's called If You're Gonna Leave.
Suitcase full of clothes. gonna leave? Raise my number from your phone. Don't call me up when you have too much. When you're all alone and need my touch. Baby, run.
Their last ride. One of them's got cancer, and they know it's a bitter end, so they're talking about it and saluting together for one last ride. It's called No Tattoos.
Oh,
brother.
Okay. I'd like to sing. Are you guys ready for some down-home family-style country music? All right.
This is extra tension.
As she did for this song. It's called Gotta Get Me One of Them.
Thank you.
Shouts up here, we're in the party, would you guys? A Patron, Dewar's Meat, a fucking Two Fireballs.
Okay.
And the Mercer's got it. All right. How we doing out there so far? It's hot, but it's supposed to be hot. We're in Florida. One of the first songs we wrote it with Henry Paul from the Outlaws band. It's called Hard to Handle, but Easy to Hold.
True love never goes. It's like a
Thank you, Mason. Callie? Where is she? Is it about them? If you have a drink in your hand, if not, your hand will do. Let's put them up for Sunday Fun Day. Cheers to all you guys that are here today celebrating with us. Here we go.
Thank you.
Can do this all day long, so we're right here with you. So thanks for another round here. Cheers to you. Let's keep doing this. If our arm gets sore by the end of the day, we did just about let them out.
I don't know, Billy. Your arms don't look like they're getting tired, Sam. So.